Oh my days, I never think I'd see a Yorkshire pudding look so bougie. Look at that.